I think it's a little risky. It was already here when we got here.
Yeah. So but you have to drink it. It's like Lalalalori. You have to hear it first. Only then you will know, you know, how and what the song is all about.
Thanks.
मुझे लॉन्ग ड्राइव पे कौन लेके जा रहा था? लॉरेन मुझे लॉन्ग ड्राइव पे नहीं लेके जा रही थी. हमें ऑटो वाला लॉन्ग ड्राइव पे ले जा रहा था और हम पब हॉपिंग जा रहे हैं क्योंकि लललललोरी गाना सबको पसंद आ रहा है तो हम हर क्लब में जाके इस गाने पे डांस कर रहे हैं और ड्रिंक पी रहे हैं. एंड ऑल्सो एट द सेम टाइम वी आर प्रमोटिंग नो ड्रिंकिंग एंड ड्राइविंग बट यस वी आर प्रमोटिंग ड्रिंकिंग.
I don't mind.
Yeah.
Actually, that was the most fun auto drive I've ever had.
Yeah.
Good music, a cute guy. What else do you need? Daru ki kitori maybe.
I am so shy right now.
Sir, aapne kitna enjoy kiya auto drive
mein? Sir, inka naam Lauren hai.
Lauren, aapne kitna enjoy kiya?
Did I enjoy it? I just said it was the best auto drive I've ever been on. What I'd say to young aspiring dancers, is what I do. I keep being inspired by everyone else in the world. I get inspiration from everybody and everything. So keep dancing, keep training, and respect everyone that has come before you.
मेरा किरदार इस फिल्म में केदार पटेल का है जो जामनगर में रहता है और उसे अमेरिका जाना है और उसका वीजा रिजेक्ट हो चुका है और उन लोग डिसाइड करते हैं कि वीजा तो एयरपोर्ट के लिए लगता है तो हम बोट से जाएंगे और वो बोट डूब जाती है और गलती से हम पाकिस्तान पहुंच जाते हैं और उसके बाद जो बवाल मचता है वहां पे वो तो आप सोच ही सकते हैं क्या हुआ होगा. तो मेरा कैरेक्टर केदार पटेल के बारे में. आपका किरदार?
शो योर एक्सेंट.
हां ओके वन. माय नेम इज केदार पटेल इन द फिल्म एंड आई वांट टू गो टू अमेरिका एंड बाय मिस्टेक आई लैंड इन पाकिस्तान.
And who do you meet?
I meet the hottest girl in the world called Lauren from foreign.
Is that my name in the film?
No, her name is...
Reshoot.
Shazia Ansari.
Shazia. Nice.
How difficult was it to get into another character? For you?
For me, this is something that I have never tried before, I've never done. You know, playing a Pakistani intelligence officer, none of this smiling, none of this laughing. I play pranks in my everyday life, so I had to be very serious. I had to like really give it to the guys. It doesn't sound that
good. Yeah, it didn't sound that correct.
Sorry.
Yeah.
No, but I had a lot of fun. This is definitely in the space I want to be in, is keep exploring and doing different characters and trying new things. So I was quite happy to be a part of this project.
No, we were also very happy that Lauren was a part of this project because, you know, the first 10-15 days was without Lauren. And, you know, there was no...
No woman?
No woman. No woman.
Just to like cut it simple and dry?
Yeah. Huh. So, you know, it's always nice to have eye candy.
Oh, wow.
Right?
So Lauren has been in ABC, right? Like, do you want to be a part of a dancing, a total dancing movie?
Yeah. We are doing a film next year called XYZ, which is also on dancing.
I almost bought that. I'm so gullible. Yeah.
No, but obviously I like dancing and I would love to do a film on dancing. And Remo's first film, Faltu, was with me. So I would love to do a film with Remo on dancing. And if he ever thinks I'm good enough, I would like to
He's
do that.
He's a fab dancer.
But that's what I asked you, because you are actually a very good dancer.
He's a fabulous dancer.
Thank you so much.
You should do that.
Thank you so much. But I love to, you know, thank you, yeah. As in, I'm good, I'm okay, but I'm not as good as Lauren. I think she's outstanding. I think she's outstanding.
Thank you very much.
She's very good.
Actually, what I love is usually when I come on a project like this, there was only one song for me. Mm-hmm. But then when people get me on a project, they're like, oh, we have Lauren. So let's add three more songs. So I've been having fun.
But the thing was, Lauren had one song, now she has four songs in the
film. I know, that's what I'm saying. It's not bad, not bad.
But yeah. Thank you so much. We'll be right back.
Thank you.